Oh, it's always
why,
that
why
dreadful.
Why is it an O-O? Oh, hold on a second. Is Mayor Tory going to cut his hair live? Oh. What is... Oh, my goodness, what is going on here? It's Mayor Tory.
Are you going to...
I can't see what I'm doing here. I just wanted to get...
A lock for
I
a lock.
I wanted to get a lock of my hair. I'm going to bid a loony for yours. No offense.
Oh, wow.
I think yours will get more than me. No, this is historic.
There you go.
This is Mayor Tory, ladies and gentlemen. Mayor Tory.
There's a little there.
Wow, look, that's close up.
Depending on the cause you choose, Sid, I'll bid more than a loony for a lock of your hair. I'm not sure what I do with it exactly. What do? Put it under your pillow or something?
You obviously frame it for guests and show them.
Unlocking the city in stage two and literally unlocking a piece of your lock on BT.
I see what she did there.
I want to show you, by the way, because Devo helped me with this over. Can you see? There.
Oh, it's in.
Is that the ponytail?
Yes, Mayor Tory. It's the ponytail.
I put it in just for you.
Devo grabbed the middle.
Devo helped me over at the Scotiabank Arena on the weekend, and so I had it. A lot of people commented on it when I was out there greeting the people in front of the Scotiabank Arena, so I made one myself. It's not very impressive because I made it myself, and I don't really know how to do that.
Hold on, Mayor Tory. I mean, what? Devo... First off, Devo helped a lot, and DJ Climax on Sunday. Shout out to both Devo and DJ Climax.
They did. Yeah, they were great, by the way. That was really true. It made it into a party, which was all part of the occasion to get 26,000-plus people immunized, which is fantastic.
And again, more like just all the gratitude for what you did that day. Dina literally said, as you're talking to Melanie Ng, Dina literally leaned in and said, this man does not take a day off.
We were thinking
about your schedule and how active you are. So just, again, further applause for – I know this wasn't about you specifically. It was a team effort.
Not at all.
One of the sayings that I always hear from you
and
is –
And I also know you pay my salary, and if I took a day off, you'd say, that guy's a slacker.
Well,
you know, what's going on
mental
here?
Health
I'd be in deep
so
trouble.
Important.
Technically, I'm in Peel, so we're just buddies.
Okay.
So we're just friends. But one of your sayings that I always take from you is when people work together, you can get a lot done. And I found that was like one of the biggest.
That was a great team effort. Scotiabank, Maple Leaf Sports and Entertainment, all the hospitals and health workers, 800 volunteers. It was a fabulous day. And we're going to do some other things like that because there's still, a substantial number of people who have not been vaccinated as yet, first or second. We're doing really well in the numbers, but we got to do better. So, yeah, we'll work on that.
And don't lose the ponytail.
It was very hipster.
No, I won't. Now, did I hear, consistent with you and the Leafs, there was some question of loyalty to your person who cut your hair? There was some scandal in that regard?
I'm just saying, my point was, once again, Melanie Ng just throwing me under a bus. I said, I am so desperate to get these locks sheared. I may have had to go somewhere else if my guy in Peel wasn't available.
Just like the Leafs. Yep, I got it. Yep. It's okay. Look, I mean, everybody's got to make their choices. And in my case, I just want the viewers to know that there are people named Fernando, Lucy, and Ben who cut my hair for decades. They will be cutting my hair when the time comes. If I have to wait 4 months to get an appointment with them, my hair will be down to here, and I'll have a braid, not a ponytail, but that's who's going to cut my hair. So, Sid, take a lesson.
I will. Mayor Tory, but time is not our friend, but I want to do this because you have gotten a lot of conversation around your hair. You've been great about it. I'm tired of seeing you on an island with this. We've come up with something for me, considering I'm getting it cut today. I'll throw myself out there as well, Roll.
A note to Sid's hair.
Oh my God.
Gonna get all weepy and emotional over your COVID hair. Sarah McLachlan does it every time.
I think it's appropriate.
A little wisps in the back. Say goodbye to the wisps in the back.
Just slow down the same shot. High production.
You got some flow there, Sid. I just keep it.
Look
Sid's
at this.
Quarantine hair. Oh, wow.
Look at this.
You put yourself out there every day for the city of Toronto, Mayor Tory. I wanted to do it as
That's a mugshot. That locker room is a mugshot. Did that come from the police by chance?
You know what, Mayor Tory? He's so willing to go anywhere. I saw him looking at dog groomers.
Look at him. He's just going to do 5 to 10 hard times.
That's 2 minutes for looking so good, Mayor Tory.
Oh, my gosh. Mayor Tory's laughing so hard as if that's not happened to him.
That's a closing line if
that's
I ever heard it. Mayor Tory, have a good day.
Have a great day, Mayor Tory.
You have the ponytail.
You too. Bye.
Oh my gosh.
All right.
Oh my gosh.
We're a little heavy, but I thought it was worth it.
Thanks again
to Mayor Tory. By the way, you know what's going to be worth it today?
What?
5 G's and I wake up with BT.
Oh my gosh, that's happening today.
That's on the line.
It's got it.
A lot of you have signed up for this. Be by your phone. We cannot look bad and not give the money away this week without Devo.
Honestly.
We're going to look awful.